Hey everyone, my name is Anthony. I'm a senior here at USC studying business, and today I'm going to be showing you around a very typical day in my life here at USC. Let's get ready for class. Something that I love about USC's campus is that it's not too big to where it's overwhelming and you have to run from one side of campus to the other to get to class on time, but it's not too small to where it doesn't really feel like an actual college. It's just at the very right size. And it's also flat, which is really skateboard friendly because I don't have to like go through any hills like I am if I'm at UCLA. I am currently on my way to another class, which is in 10 minutes. The building's pretty close. In fact, I'm already here. One of the reasons why I chose to be a business major is because of how relevant everything you learn is to society, as well as the fact that you have so much free time compared to other majors, such as the engineering majors out there. I usually have around two-hour long classes every day, Monday to Thursday, no class on Friday. And the great thing about this is I have so much time to explore all sorts of interests in college, such as what I'm doing right now, which is making videos. I haven't had anything to eat all day, just got out of my last class for today, so I'm gonna go to get lunch and the dining halls and show you around how it looks like in there. It's an absolutely beautiful day to be outside studying, but because I'm a business major, there isn't anything to study aside from like a 10-minute reading that I have. So I'm gonna do that and also get a little bit more footage of campus so I can show you how it's like here at this time of the day. It's currently about 5 o'clock and I really need to go to the gym right now because at the beginning of this month, I set a goal with my roommates that if I don't bench 120 pounds, 8 reps, by the end of the month, I'll let them shave my eyebrows. And I know it sounds extremely silly, but it's actually a really fun and encouraging way for me to fix bad habits and achieve my goals in life. So I'm gonna go to that and I'll see you soon. Just got home, took a shower, and now I'm getting ready to go to UCLA. To make things simple, one of my biggest obsessions in life is anything that's camera related, and that's exactly why I'm going to UCLA today. Because as a photographer for USC's newspaper, which is called The Daily Trojan, I get to go to all sorts of cool events and take pictures of them, like the event that's happening today, which is USC versus UCLA's women's volleyball game. I don't think I'm going to vlog the whole car ride there because that's not the most interesting stuff to see. So, transition of me already there, taking pictures. Alright, I just got back from the game and I'm currently editing these pictures that I took from that game so I can send it over to Daily Trojan tonight and they can get it up on their website and paper by tomorrow morning. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I had a lot of fun making it and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!